Roger. Continue our sweep.
Yeah. Back up to get out of the mech. Back up to get out of the mech.
Mm-hmm.
out of the mech! I spent many a day cleaning up this place for old Greeny.
Good work, Jack. And Daxter, I suppose. Before we came through the rift long ago, I was nurturing that life seed from the great tree. It seems the metalheads are attracted to its power. Take the seed to Onan now. She will prepare it for Samus.
You mean you?
No, the other me, Daxter. My younger self needs the seed's power to become sagely.
So, let me get this straight. It's fair to say that by bringing your younger self the life seed now, we helped you become the sage you are today. We helped you get your powers in the first place. And you never thanked us?
Thank you, Daxter. Now go do it!
Thank you. And says, what took you so long? We had to skip lunch waiting for you too. Okay. She really says, thank you for saving the live seed. But I wouldn't say that if I were her. Give Onan the seed, and she will prepare it for Samus.
Bird seed.
Back off, Featherweight!
Listen, Tiny Tail. I was leading my 100 flocks south before you had fur one between your legs. Not that your fur means anything.
At least I'm not some overstuffed, over-yapping, feather-dusty mouthpiece for the world's oldest professional.
Jack says, have a nice day. Jack says, I can't think on my own. Jack says, go bite yourself.
That's it, rat boy. Now you've really pissed me off.
Knock it off, both of you.
You're lucky I'm famished. Onan says, take the energized life seed to young Samos in Haven Forest. It will give Samos the power he needs to finally see the forest from the trees. Go, quickly.
This is a no hover zone.
Thank you.
Samos told me to, I mean, you told me to, or, well, I mean, your older version, whatever. We heard you needed the life seed.
Yes, its power will help me speak to the plants.
There he is! Roger, we're en route. I see him!
JAK, protect me from these guards! I must ask the plants vital questions about our future.
Samos told me to, I mean, you told me to, or, well, I mean, your older version, whatever. We heard you needed the life seed.
Yes, its power will help me speak to the plants.
There he is! Roger, we're en route. I see him!
JAK, protect me from these guards! I must ask the plants vital questions about our future.
Do not!
man is planning to destroy the Precursor Stone. He aims to crack it open somehow. If he does this, the energy released will be beyond comprehension. It will destroy the world and more, ending all life. The plants are crying out for protection. You must stop the Baron, Jak. Stop him, however you can.
Jak and his little orangey pal. Thank the totem I seize you. You help lurkers once time. You help us twos?
Look, Brooder, we've got our own problems to deal with right now.
But you no bid to do ruckus, you cause a dig. I know all caves like Back of Claw. And Mars Tomb? Nowhere there. Now metalheads find hidden lurker village in caves. They bite and hurt village real bad. And me lurker brothers trapped like animals.
Hello? They are animals.
We're no longer evil lurking bad to bones, orangey boy. We good now. Metalheaders are bad. They is enemies.
Yeah, I guess we're all in the same boat now.
And this ship is sinking fast, brother.
Please, save six lurker brothers quick, and Bruno will kiss you foot.
Be advised, I'm on foot.
Suspect is me!
How's the bzzz stuff going?
I've got good news and bad news. The good news is Core tells me we've got enough power online to keep the shield walls up. So for now, the city's safe. But I don't know how long the system can hold.
And the bad news?
We've detected a cluster of metalhead eggs growing up at the strip mine site. Now you gotta go back there and find a way to destroy those eggs before they turn into a whole new army of creatures.
I noticed the crane was lifting a large metal container. If we could jump onto the container, we could drop the crate from above.
Hi, jump, drop? Why don't I like the sound of that?
Come on, Dax, let's go.
Thank you.
sack of nerves? How's the bzzz stuff going?
I've got good news and bad news. The good news is Core tells me we've got enough power online to keep the shield walls up. So for now, the city's safe. But I don't know how long the system can hold.
And the bad news?
We've detected a cluster of metalhead eggs growing up at the strip mine site. Now you gotta go back there and find a way to destroy those eggs before they turn into a whole new army of creatures.
I noticed the crane was lifting a large metal container. If we could jump onto the container, we could drop the crate from above.
Hi, jump, drop? Why don't I like the sound of that?
Come on, Dax, let's go.
Seal off the area.
Hey there, sack of nerves. How's the bzzz stuff going?
I've got good news.
Sack of nerves? How's the bzzz stuff going?
I've got good news and bad news. The good news is Core tells me we've got enough power online to keep the shield walls up. So for now, the city's safe. But I don't know how long the system can hold.
And the bad news?
We've detected a cluster of metalhead eggs growing up at the strip mine site. Now you gotta go back there and find a way to destroy those eggs before they turn into a whole new army of creatures.
I noticed the crane was lifting a large metal container. If we could jump onto the container, we could drop the crate from above.
Hi, jump, drop? Why don't I like the sound of that?
Come on, Dax, let's go.
Seal off the area.
Thank you.
sack of nerves. How's the bzzz stuff going?
I've got good news and bad news. The good news is Core tells me we've got enough power online to keep the shield walls up. So for now, the city's safe. But I don't know how long the system can hold.
And the bad news?
We've detected a cluster of metalhead eggs growing up at the strip mine site. Now you gotta go back there and find a way to destroy those eggs before they turn into a whole new army of creatures.
I noticed the crane was lifting a large metal container. If we could jump onto the container, we could drop the crate from above.
Hi, jump, drop? Why don't I like the sound of that?
Come on, Dax, let's go.
Thank you. can't believe it. We were so close. The Baron stole the precursor stone right out from under us. And after all of our planning and hard work, Torn has betrayed the cause.
Torn meant well. He was protecting one of our own.
We must get that stone back.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, we're working on it.
I've underestimated this Baron, and now it appears he has taken the boy as well. Think, what will the Baron's next move be?
Well, if I had the precursor stone with all that power, I'd use it to build a giant palace. A palace with the biggest harem of women the world has ever known. And there'd be a swimming pool filled to the brim with chocolate. Slightly minty. Yeah, yeah, a massive pool of gooey chocolate. Then the girls and I would jump in together. What?
I want you to go out to the drill platform again. If you can destroy the main control tower there, it should temporarily stop the Baron's use of eco to harm us.
Seal off the area.